independence means to me.
Independence means.
Independence means to me.
Where the people of that nation has control of what they want their nation to go towards to.
Having the power to make decisions for yourself. So like autonomy for myself or for my people to make my own decisions.
Being able to determine your own way of life, being self-determinate, I guess, self-determination.
In terms of national independence, it's national sovereignty without foreign interference.
Where the government, you know, of one country can be able to really address the needs of the people and be able to provide those basic needs that every country or people need. And that's what I think about independence.
Philippines is truly not independent because the Philippines still relies on remittances from OFW, still relies on export labor. So the Philippines is not economically independent and are still relying on foreign economics to sustain themselves.
4,500 workers leave the country every day because there are no jobs in the Philippines for them to do, and it's not by choice, but they're forced to go abroad so their families can live and their families can survive in the Philippines. And the government of the Philippines and the people in power don't really know what's going on with the people and listen instead to the foreign companies, the national, multinational companies, or the governments of other countries to tell them how they should control their country.
They just have never really gained their independence from the United States. They're certainly dependent on foreign loans. Until they can actually just free themselves from foreign dependence, particularly from the United States, I don't think they'll ever be completely self-sufficient.
Kung titingnan mo sa politiko, ang presidente natin ay laging nakikipag-ugnay sa US at saka meron silang mga advisors sa gobyerno natin. Tapos sa military, alam natin na napakaraming Amerikanong sundalo sa Pilipinas at nagsisimula na silang magpadala ng mga drones, iba't ibang malalaking ng weaponry sa Pilipinas para tulungan na ibagsak yung movement ng mga Pilipino para ipaglaban ang kanilang soberano.
Para sa akin ay
pagiging isa sa mga tao na lagi mong kasama ang masang Pilipino na kahit tayo dito ay nasa US, nakikiisa tayo sa mga migrante at nakikita natin yung mga koneksyon ng ating mga pakikibaka. Kunyari, ang pakikibaka ng mga migrante dito ay nakabase rin sa mga naging mga problema sa Pilipinas na wala tayong trabaho. Nakakonekta rin yun sa problema ng feudalismo na yung mga magsasaka na walang sariling lupa. Konektado lahat yung mga issue ng iba't ibang grupo ng iba't ibang sektor ng Pilipinas. So ayun, to see the connections tapos pagiging isa sa masa.